Hello children, in this video we can see how to save your document in WordPad and how to open a file in a saved document. Okay, so see here, first one, saving your document. First step, click on file in the menu bar. In the menu bar we have the options like file, edit, view, insert, help, like that. Okay, so in there you can choose the file, then so many options will available. In that you can choose, click on save or save as. So after you click on the save or save as option, one dialog box will appear. In that dialog box, type a name for the file in the space against the file name. Okay, then you can choose the location where you want to save. So select the folder, then save it in particular folder. At last click on the save button. I will show in the picture. So here, see here, so click on the file menu, it shows the options like save or save as. So after you choosing that, it will show the dialog box like this. Here you can choose the location where you want to save. For example, here they are choosing document. Okay, after that give the file name. For example, here they are given document, the same file name. Then we can choose the type, in which type we want to save. Then click on the save button. So this is the way we have to save your document. Next one, how to open a saved document. Click on the file in the menu bar, then click on open. For saving the document we have to click on save or save as option, isn't it? For opening the document, the same procedure, in the menu bar click on the file, then choose the option open. So it shows the dialog box. In there, double click on the folder in which you saved your file, then click on the file name, click on open. See here, click on the file menu, choose the option open. Here the open dialog box will appear. See here, this is the open dialog box. Then choose the folder, for example here 2021 worksheets. Then choose the file name. Afterwards you click on the open button. Okay, then it shows the document. Now let us see the book exercise, page number 44. Tick the things you can do it in WordPad. First one, I can write letters. This one we can do it in WordPad? Yes. So put tick mark for first one. Second one, I can make a list of things for my birthday party. In the WordPad, we can make the list of things? Yes, it is possible. So put tick mark. Third one, I can draw a picture of Santa Claus. In WordPad, it is possible? No. So put cross. Then fourth one, I can rewrite a sentence without using an eraser. So for rewriting a sentence, it is possible in WordPad without using an eraser? Yes, possible, because we can use the backspace key and delete key. Okay, so put tick mark for fourth one. Then fifth one, I can do sums. It is possible? No, we are not able to do sums in WordPad. Next, sixth one, I can chat with my friend in Chennai. It is possible? No. So in the WordPad it is not possible. Seventh one, I can change the font size of the text. It is possible? Yes. In the format bar we have the options like changing the font size and style, isn't it? So put tick mark for seventh one. Eighth one, I can make charts for my school project. It is possible? No. In the WordPad we cannot able to make, we don't have the options like for making charts. So put cross mark for eighth one. Then ninth one, I can do my homework on it. It is possible? Yes. Okay, so put tick mark for ninth one. Okay, so this one you can complete in your book, page number 44. Okay, thank you.